90 Day Fiancé, Whatever We Know on Ariela's ex-hubs Leandro. After 10 years of marriage, Ariela Danielle and her husband decided to split up. Let's see what Ariela's husband looked like before she got married to Biniam Shiburek. Ariela's called her ex-husband her best friend. Just like how Ariela met Biniam while traveling to Ethiopia, she met Leandro while she traveled to Argentina. They dated for 6 months and then got married. Now, not much is known when it comes to her ex-husband. Neither do we have any detailed information on the divorce. But Ariela was just 18 years old when she decided to marry Leandro. She says that she was very naive and young, dumb and immature at the time. Hence, she wasn't ready for it, but she realized it pretty late. Furthermore, Leandro is a physics graduate from the United States. Was this video a little helpful? Let us know in the comment section down below and hit the subscribe button for daily news and entertainment. Thank you for joining us.